Hello, gentlemen and beautiful ladies. All right, y'all, today we're going to make some mummy balls. Yes, mummy balls. What are mummy balls? Well, first thing you need to do is make some meatballs. Just mix up some meatballs like this. See the meatballs? Now, I don't care how you make your meatballs. I make mine a specific way. I got videos on it. And on a few of them, stuff them into some of these small peppers. You can use jalapenos if you want. Any type of small pepper. These are actually ornamental bell peppers. They're like baby bells, you know. So you want to do stuff those in there. So that's what you got. Now, I'm actually going to make some meat on a stick. So I got chicken thighs. Now, if you have to use chicken breast, go for it. But the deal is, I'm going to peel the skin off these chicken thighs. Or you can use chicken breast, either or. But you need that skin. I'm going to make us some mummy balls. Now, y'all, I'm making this up as I go along. And that's no lie. Just making this up. Hey, y'all, here's the deal. Everybody wraps everything in bacon, you know. It's bacon shrimp, it's bacon this, it's bacon that. And that's all well and good, but chicken skin has a lot of fat. As you see, I do not trim that off, leave it on. If you got a little bit of chicken meat still stuck to this skin off these thighs, that's even better. We're gonna season these here in a minute as soon as I get enough of them together. That should do it. Now, y'all, you're going to need some toothpicks, and you're probably going to need some of these skewers. Like I said, I'm making this up as I go along, and I got an idea in my head, and I think I'm going to need these. You're also going to need some kick butt seasoning right there, some zombie dust, and even some rub, whatever you prefer. Now, let's go ahead and make these up. These are mummy balls. I think I'm getting the hang of it now. Look at that. That's a package you can be proud of. See how that's working? It's just a perfect little package right there. And when we cook these, they're going to shrink up. All that juice and fat's going to be inside there, and they're just going to kind of shrink up a little bit, you know? Now this one right here, I'm going to call the Hitler. Because I'm only putting one pepper in there. Actually, it might be a lot easier to do doing it this way. Yeah. Alright, y'all. Now, if I wanted to get more creative, I'd be cooking these on the grill, but it's going to rain. And what I would do is I would actually rig up a way to hang these. You know, because they look good when they're hanging. So we hang these up and then let them cook and they'll just shrink down like that. But since I don't have any time and since I want to get these done, I'm going to go ahead and stick these in the oven just like they are. And we're going to cook the rest of this chicken too. I got to get it done. I got something came up. Anyway, now I'm going to cook the rest of these mummy balls or all these mummy balls for an hour and 15 minutes at 350. That should do it. Like I said, I was going to do it outside in the barbecue pit, but I got stuff going on. So, anyway, all the chicken thighs are in there too, and that's how we're rolling. Now, one other thing I found, I actually prefer shoving the meatballs into the bell peppers because the skin's kind of tough, and while you're working with it, you tend to have crushed meatballs. And nobody likes crushed balls, you know? Just saying. Alright, y'all, the mummy balls are out of the oven. And believe you me, check it out. They sure do look good. Let me hang one up here for you. Now look at that. This is dripping juice everywhere. See that? You got to look at it on the bottom. Kind of had a blowout there. But it's still hanging together. Like I said, if you would have hung this, it would have just shrunk up. I did the chicken thighs also, y'all. And those look pretty darn good. Even the skinless ones. It's time for the taste test. Mummy balls. You can see why we call them mummy balls. Or at least that's why I made it up. Let's try one of these first. That is very tasty. Mmm! Very, very tasty. Now, how do we cut the package here? Okay, what I did is pulled out those toothpicks, and we're just gonna go for the big mouthful. I'm not even gonna say anything. Oh, man. I know everybody loves wrapping stuff in bacon. You wrap it in some chicken skin, and you will not be disappointed. Part of my cardio diet, you got a little bit of vegetable right there. And the meatballs are all stuffed with, you know, peppers and onions and cilantro, and everything's seasoned with a bunch of MSG, you know. Freaking awesome. Oh man, just had a brain fart. What happens if I deep fry those? You'll just have to wait on that video. Seriously, y'all, give the mummy balls a try. You will not be disappointed. Alright, thanks for watching.